Say a fan, there's no way Hypnos and Thanatos are as strong as we.
Okay. Alright. They really didn't explain any of that, that entirely, or I wasn't really paying attention, I was talking, but basically, as far as I remember, what happened there is that necklace that Pandora had was, I can't remember what that necklace was, what that necklace had, but it was imbued with, divine power also, divine Cosmo. And she gives that necklace to Phoenix Ichi, and he tells Phoenix Ichi, if you hold on to this necklace that has Divine Cosmo on it, it will protect your whole body, and you can get through this hyperdimension Neptunia, no, this hyperdimension freaking tunnel safe and sound to Elysium. So that's how Phoenix Ichi bootleg his way to Elysium without the blood of Athena. Like, everyone else did it the legit way. Phoenix, he's like, yeah, I'm about to take the bootleg way inside. Let's go. Yeah. So, yes. Now, it's here. Man, we're almost at the end. This is around the area where Shueisha was like, all right, Masami Kurumada, you need to wrap this shit up, nigga. You about to enter your third phase of this arc, and the shit still ain't over, and it's not popular. End it. End it. Wrap it up. And he's like, alright. I'm almost done. Shit. Alright, I need to change the story around just a little bit. Because them niggas are rushing me now. So he's at the end of his career when he was in his prime writing Saint Seiya around the Elysium time. So if the story feels a little bit rushed after this, that's why. It still wraps up pretty well, but it could have been wrapped up better if fucking Shueisha wasn't rushing him. But I still think it wrapped up pretty well. But yes, this is Elysium. It's like, you would think, like, fucking Hades would not be chilling in such a, like, peaceful-looking place. Let's see, he said, wait. That would mean still... I mean, Ichi doesn't have Divine Cosmo in his cloth, but the others do. So would Ichi be weaker in comparison? Yes, he would. As of right now, Wikipedia, no. Ichi, technically, right now, is definitely at the bottom, because he is not imbued with the power of Cosmo for offensive reasons. He only has it for defensive reasons right now. You know, a little weak Divine Cosmo aura that's protecting him so the hyper dimension doesn't rip him apart. But he cannot use any Divine Cosmo for attacks and whatnot. Yeah, it's really green, all the flowers, you know, and I'm not going to skip this cutscene. Yes. This one, as soon as they arrive, Thanatos is here, already waiting for them. He said, I am not a Spectre, nigga. That is... Hated, you might not want to watch this shit. This is spoilers to you, son. You might not want to see this shit. This is a spoiler. A giant spoiler. But, you might not want to watch this. It's all up to you, man. It's all up to you. But, yeah. Thanatos is basically telling him that he is not no Spectre, nigga. He's above that. And, you know, his surplus is imbued with the blood of Hades also. So he is at the level of a Divine Cosmo fighter also. Alright, so I gotta achieve an A. I've been achieving A. Trying to find a damn match on this R6 beta. What's R6? I think that's that, Rainbow Six. Yes, Rainbow Six. Yes. Alright, achieve A. Guard against your opponent's attacks. At least 20 times. Damn, they got me doing that bullshit again. And defeat without being thrown. He's gonna throw the fuck out of me. Watch this shit. Oh my god. God of death. He's technically, I think he is a god himself, as far as I remember. The god of death. Oh my god, I got, let me do these blocks first. Oh my god. Oh shit. Look at you, look at you. I don't even know where to count. I think I'm at like 7 right now. Niggas ain't letting me fucking move. Oh man, my guard's broken. I think I'm at 9. Holy shit. Gotta block this nigga. I think I'm at like probably like 7 or 8. I don't know if each of those count as individuals. I think they do. Okay. I'm gonna block until my guard breaks one more time, and then I think I should. That should be 20 hits. Alright, 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 nigga. You've had enough fun. You've had enough fun. Holy shit! Hey, chill! No! Fuck! I saw it coming, I was trying to stop him. Terrible providence. Holy shit! Jesus Christ! Well, my S rank is gone. Yeah, hit that C-Saking. You got your ass rolling, crush nigga! Yeah! That was a nice ending. I like that ending. Say ya! I know I got a D. I know I lost it. As soon as I got hit with that terrible providence, I knew I was not about to get no. I finished the other two though, so I just need to do this one more time and on S rank, but you know Thanatos is not gonna let me ride out with that. Cause what happened in the anime, Seiya got destroyed. Obviously I didn't get destroyed because I have to continue with the video game. But Seiya got booty fucked. Pause. He got destroyed, son, against this dude. He didn't even want to fight this dude. He was running away. The nigga grew wings out of his cloth, and he flew away. He was trying to get away from Thanatos. And Thanatos wasn't having that shit. Thanatos was like, nah, nigga, about to take all of this dick. Yeah, he did not let Seiya ride out with this shit. He was like, yeah, Thanatos was not moved. He was like, nigga, man. How am I supposed to beat this god? This is bullshit. I made it all the way here and I see you, nigga? This is not fair. He was just trying to find Athena right now. He was trying to find Athena and get to Hades, because they're at Hades right now. Oh yeah, I remember this shit. Now pause. This might be a spoiler hater, but obviously you're here, you don't give a fuck about it anymore. So, I'm just explaining the shit to Fike, because that's what I've been doing this whole time. But, basically, if you remember, Fike, I told you that your waifu, your motherfucking waifu, Maddie, she was looking for her younger brother. You remember? It was just like Seiya was looking for his older sister. And his older sister is called Seika. Just he's Seiya, and his older sister is Seika. And what they don't show you, they show you in the anime, but what they don't show you here is that the Bronze Saints, like Shina-san, they're all back on Earth. And Marine actually actually find is Seika. They actually found Seika. And, you know, this is obviously off screen. They said they found Seika. They were just like a little mini, this is like an episode within the Hades arc. Found Seika, and they were all, they're watching the eclipse happening right now because the eclipse, you know, he's telepathically moving the eclipse align. And they have Seika with them. And what Thanatos is telling Seiya right now is that he's, you know, he already went into his thoughts and found out that he has a sister. And then he, I think as far as I remember, he telepathically started tormenting Seika all the way from here. Because he's a fucking god. He can do shit like that. And he freaking started telepathically tormenting Seika to insanity right now as we're speaking. So that's why he's like, she's in pain. What the fuck is going on? And Pegasus is like, yeah, you may find out. Because Seiya still doesn't know that. Seiya right now still doesn't know that they found his sister. And now Thanatos is telling him, yeah, they found your sister. And I'm tormenting her right now, telepathically, nigga. What you gonna do about it? You gonna fight me now, nigga? You gonna take me seriously now, nigga? I'm fucking up your sister. This sister you was trying to find this whole anime. Thanatos is a fuck nigga. He said, watch your sister squirm. And then Andromeda, she's like, stop it! They're like, nigga, y'all can't do shit to me. I'm a motherfucking god. Oh my god, Thanatos is such a cock. But yeah. he's like, how many trespassers have made their way here? Because, you know, a whole squad coming out the woodworks, they all coming from the hyperdimension portal. They all, like, they all making our way here, but that's not enough, man. Thanatos is like, y'all niggas ain't shit. I don't give a fuck if y'all all repaired and all strong. Y'all ain't shit. I'm motherfucking Thanatos, nigga. He said, now that you're all here, you know, I'll get rid of all of you all at once. And Venus, he comes out of nowhere like he could do something. Nigga, you ain't even got Divine Cosmo. But he's Phoenix Hiki, you know, he think he's still a beast. He said, I ain't got time for this shit, I don't give a fuck if I don't have Divine Cosmo, nigga, I'll still fight your ass. Cause I'm Phoenix Hiki, and I can do this shit. And what, they gonna make me use him? Oh lord, they gonna make me use him. Alright, well I guess this is happening. I mean, it did happen, and it got fucked, but I gotta get A rank with it. Alright, I gotta try and get this A rank now. Iki, what are you doing? Iki got fucked too. But I'm gonna try and get this S rank. Yeah, he wants revenge for fucking up his brother.
Yeah, get me, nigga. I'm Phoenix Hiki!
Phoenix Hiki has it hard, man. He always gotta fight the strongest people, now he gotta fight one of the strongest niggas without Divine Cosmo. Like, give Phoenix Hiki a break. Oh, I should have did Tensho, not Gimmickin. Yeah, oh shit! No shit! Ow! Ow, ow! Ow, that's disrespectful! Fucking asshole! Hey, dude! You disrespectful son of a bitch! He just fucked up my S rank right there. Stomping on my face and shit, man. Thanatos is so disrespectful, man. You don't give a fuck about nobody. God damn. It's hated as far as I remember. 80 episodes in. Yeah, he... As far as... If he's 80 episodes, he just finished the Sanctuary arc. So he hasn't seen anything Asgard. He hasn't seen anything Poseidon. And he definitely hasn't seen anything Hades. Even though we're at the end of the Hades arc right now. Fighting the main villains. Let me try and get this S rank again. Nigga stomping on my face and shit.
Like, you ain't even got Divine Cosmo, nigga. Taste my boo.
Son of a bitch.
Get my cat! Yeah, nigga. I'm starting off good.
Shit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the Tensho got him? Nice. Oh, you getting mad.
Nah, nigga. Take this dick.
I know you tricky. You a tricky motherfucker. Nigga, if you don't stop blocking... Oh, shit! Ow! Motherfucker. I need to get my fucking...
No! Kaboom, motherfucker! I motherfucking
I got my S rank. Motherfucking Beanie Siki representing, even though that didn't happen. You know, everybody knows Beanie Siki got fucking anal raped against Thanatos. They all did. They're only making me, you know, like I said, for video game purposes, I'm moving forward. That's the only way I can move forward. Unless there were, that would have been cool if there was no way I could beat them. And I could try and get fucked and then they continue with the story. That would have been cool. I would have actually have appreciated that more than just beating them and it not being, you know, authentic. But we moving on. We moving on. But yeah, like I said, obviously, Phoenix got fucked. Yeah, fucking yes. No, he didn't get fucking up. It's over. Phoenix got destroyed by this nigga. He couldn't do anything. None of them could. They didn't stand a fucking chance. And they were all fully healed. Cosmo, they had everything they needed. There's no fucking way they could be Thanatos. I was telling him Hayden earlier. This nigga Thanatos here will wipe the floor with almost a lot of characters in all of fiction. I mean that. I can say that with ease. Without a hesitation. This dude is fucking ridiculous. We ain't got shit on him. He's crazy. I'm telling you, man. He's fucking crazy. Go look up Thanatos and try to do your research to see how much people are like. It's fucking crazy. Alright, so they ended it there? Okay, they ended it there. But the Thanatos shit is not over. It is definitely not over. Since Fike is gonna be right back, let me actually check something until he comes back. God damn, this Hades arc is long as fuck! Like, what the fuck, man? Shit is crazy long. Like, what the fuck, man? Oh, I only got an A on this shit. You know what, let me... While he is BRBing, let me get an A on this shit. I forgot I need to get an S on this shit. I forgot I need to get an S on this. So let me get an S on this while he's away. While Fike is BRBing. Griffin Minos. Yeah, I still gotta get my S rank on this shit. Bronze Saint. Kick the fuck out of your ass! I hate that move. Bitch! Ah, shit. I fucked up with the seasaking.
Like a chick!
You're gonna do that. Hey, you won't stop doing...
No!
Ooh, I stopped him. Nice. Stopped him right on time. I knew he was gonna do that shit. You just waste your ultimate. You know you're mad now. And Mr. Seasaken.
Fuck! Ugh.
I think I still got my S. As long as I don't get hit anymore, should it be fine. Oh shit, I almost got him.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I fucked up my ass rank. He got my ass. He got me good. That stupid fucking flying move. Always fucking gets me. Every time he gets me with that flying move. And I could do this shit with Dragon Shiryu. Probably be easier. There's a nigga, if you don't stop blocking. Yeah, nigga. Your block is broken now. Take all of this damage. Yeah, nigga. All of that damage, and that's all I get. That's all they give me. No, nigga. Nigga, stop spamming. Yeah, bitch. You a spammer. That's all you is. No shit. No shit! Yeah, nigga, rolling crush! Bitch! You got me fucked up! No motherfucking pay ya! Alright, so S rank is out the way. And so was that last challenge. Nice, nice, nice. I gotta fight that nigga one more time with, what's his name? Oh, nah, nah. Motherfucking Shiryu. I gotta fight him one more time with Shiryu. Yeah, there we go. And I don't have to worry about anything. I just have to beat his ass. Pause. Beat it like a bongo. Pause. Pause times two. Alrighty. Hey, nigga, you be doing that shit way too much. Not on my nigga. You got me fucked up. Oh, I should have did Q show again. Oh, ow. Blue. Sure you are. Oh, shit, you got me. Nice. Wow. No shit, oh shit, oh shit!
I just gotta kill you, so it don't matter how much health you take away. As long as I win. With? I have Shoryu, huh? No, I have... Oh, I have Dragon Flight. You know you fucked, right?
You know you got me fucked up, right?
Ikuzo! Rozan Kiryusho!
Got your ugly ass! Game set! Best boy!
I don't care about the rankings, I finish it off in style. I already got what I wanted. My S rank. But yeah, that was the end of that. Alright, title, Celestial Walling Star, Celestial Victory Star, Celestial Gowl Star. What is my phone? Who is ringing up my phone? What the fuck is all of this? Manga he's still working on. Lost Canvas. Not canon, and they only have his name down as the original creator. He's not writing the script behind any of those. Well, he is for Otoko Zaka, but the Kumara Suikoden, you know, let me wait for a fight to come back before I even waste my voice. God, I'm getting a lot of titles. Let's see here, canon, Orphe, canon. I'm 79%. I'm almost fucking there. Let me see the overarching thing. I'm here. Huh. Let me check something. Oh, it'd be great if tonight I could finish the Hades arc with all S ranks and challenges complete.
That is probably the most time-consuming thing in this game. If I can finish that, shit. The only thing I'll have is the Battle of Gold. You know that last episode of Soul of Gold came out, and I have not watched it yet. Fuck you, Ding Rico. What the hell? Fuck you, Den Rico. Riku? Riku? Oh, you're saying Riku. Fuck you, Den Riku. Or like Riku, Riku. Hey, what did I do? Huh? I don't know what you're talking about, man. Let me check something with a. I want to check something with a specific character while Fike is gone. Fike, when you're there, just say I'm back. That's Fike's wife. I wonder if there's a trophy for the Galaxy Wars. I need to check something in the training section though. Look at all these characters. Sagittarius, Odin, Shiryu, Liber Shiryu. I think I almost got the all of the bottom row. What, I unlocked Thanatos as a character? Hell, motherfucking Thanatos! I got motherfucking Thanatos and Griffin. I don't have Hypnos yet, I'm missing Hypnos. And then there's Cannon. Griffin Minos, Adamantus, Anikos, wait, Hilda. Whose trident was I was using? I need to see something with Iotos. That's what I need to see something with. I want to use Iotos. I make Iotos fight Capricorn Shooter, since that's who they were fighting back in the day when they were when he was trying to get Athena as a baby out of there. Where's Capricorn Shooter? The gold things should be in the second row. Alade Baran, Gemini, Saga, Death Mask. Where are the rest of them? These are no Marinas. Where the fuck are the rest of the gold things? Ioria, Shaka, Doku, Scorpio. There he is. Oh, you know what? They're going in freaking Sanctuary Order. Oh, okay, they're going in the order on which they are listed. That's why Ares moves first. And that's why fucking Aphrodite is last. Okay, I understand what order they're going in. I was like, why the fuck are... Oh, this whole entire row is gold things. The bottom row is... Anyway, this is what I'm looking for. No, right here. This is what I'm looking for. Doesn't matter. I'm not going to be using it. I just need to check something out. We're going to do it here. Gold Saint versus Gold Saint. You know what happens when two Gold Saints fight? You probably don't even remember because you probably weren't paying attention. Alright. Iotos. Nigga charges up like a beast. Nigga starts floating and his wings spread and everything. Alright, so that's the Sagittarius no Arrow. Yo, the Atomic Thunderbolt! Or the Atomic Thunderbolts, if you want to say it like a fucking loser. Or you can say the Atomic Thunderbolt! Oh, they made the shit in a straight line now. So I remember that shit used to be like a scatter blast. They made the Atomic Thunderbolt a straight line. I wonder if I can follow up when I do that. Let me see. Ah, this nigga is crazy. Let me try. Okay, let me see if I get close and do that first. No, that's like more of a knockback move. I can't use that to follow up any combos. If anything, I gotta use that move to end the combos with. So kind of like this. Ah, oh, I missed that. Let me try that again. Boom! I kind of like that. Okay, that makes sense. Let me try... Oh, okay. You can't really follow up on that one?
really? Okay, what about a square triangle? Fine. Wait, square triangle. He doesn't have one? Why does he have a square triangle in this guy, but not a square triangle? Whatever. What about... Ooh! He has a square triangle in this guy, though. Square triangle. Wait, no, let me do... Okay, I know what I'm doing. I guess that's just a move to get to the floor really fast. I don't think you could follow up with any combos after that. Oh, you can! Oh, shit, you can follow up with any combos. So if you're in the sky, swinging, you can kind of, like, trick him to think, why is he swinging in the sky? And maybe go... knock him up. Yeah, interesting. Let me see something. If I go... Okay, obviously I can't do it from that angle. What else do we have? Sagittarius no Haro! Blue Go! Athena yo! Blue Go! Damage is meh. But it's badass looking. Let me see. You have triangles? Okay, I'm just. I wonder what's the difference between him and the God Gold version. I don't like that move. Okay, well, let me see something. No, you can't even follow up with that. Let me try Atomic Thunderbolt with that. Well. Let me see something. Like, Mr. Thunderbolt doesn't really work that well in air combos. Works nice like that. But nah, you might as well just do the arrow. Looks like I gotta knock him back first before I shoot the arrow. I wonder if I can... No. No, I probably can't. Probably gonna do square triangle in the sky, and when I knock him back, shoot the arrow. Aww, come on. Hey, look, there's a freaking destructive environment! That's all that exists! One minute. Ugh. What is this grab? Oh, nice. Oh, that's nice, you're back. I'm just trying out Iodios. Iodios is... Remember, I was telling you there was a, there was a gold saint, before, that this is the original Sagittarius owner, and he is the one that, that protected Athena when she was a baby, when
the Pope was trying to kill her. Iodos. Iodos. And, yeah, he's a fucking beast.
You're crazy.
You got a lot of arrow attacks. These are quick arrows you can shoot. That's his Cosmo shot. Shoot an arrow. Nice. That arrow takes away quite a lot. Anyway, I was just trying some stuff out with Iodos, one of my favorite gold scenes, while you were gone. But, waifu! Them titties, though. Mm-mm-mm. Anyway, we are going back to the motherfucking Legend of Cosmo. Because we are almost done. Damn, 10 hours. Mm-mm-mm. I don't think I'll ever beat that,
Wipe him!
Hades.
Back to the Hades arc.
So, yes. Previously on, Saint Seiya, Hades arc. Oh, don't worry about that. Alright, so, yeah, Sanctuary Part 1. Hades Inferno Part 2. And now we're at Elysium. Alright, so, yes. Last what happened, you know, Seiya was getting fucked up by Thanatos. And then Finisiki got fucked up by Thanatos. And then that's when Shiryu, Hyoga, and Shun jumped in. So now they want me to use Shiryu, Hyoga, and Shun individually to fight this nigga Thanatos. Because Thanatos has to go. He just has to go. He's too fucking OP. Seiya's knocked the fuck out. He ain't coming back anytime soon. Finisiki's knocked the fuck out. He ain't coming back anytime soon. Those are the two strongest of the crew. Knocked the fuck out. And, yeah. The rest of the crew has to do something about this nigga Thanatos. Like right now. But yeah, he's saying that the gold cloths are coming. And he's like, it's impossible. How are the... Only a god... You know, he's telling him... Yeah, let me just explain while he's talking. He's a... Well, let me pause him and just tell him you what he's saying. Yeah, the gold cloths... Remember I told you, all of the gold cloths, they're dust right now. But it doesn't take that long for them to self-repair themselves. And that's a limited feature. They can only do that limited times. They use it to self-repair themselves. Not every single one of them. Only the Aquarius gold cloth, the Libra gold cloth, the Sagittarius gold cloth, the Virgo gold cloth, and the Leo gold cloth. Those are the only ones that self-resurrected, well, self-repaired and self-resurrected from the, you know, the stardust that they exploded from. They self-repaired, and they're on their way through the hyperdimension tunnel. And how are they making their way through it without divine key? Poseidon. Apparently, Poseidon... is this is kind of bullshit. This is the part where Masami was obviously getting rushed. He was getting rushed. They were telling him to wrap it up, so it might get a little like, what the fuck, really? So he's just gonna have to go with it. All of those gold cloths are Poseidon is telekinetically taking all of the gold cloths and moving them through the hyperdimension tunnel with a divine Cosmo protection around them so they make it to Elysium safely. It's this rabbit. I was like, oh! But that's how... Yeah, at least they're trying to avoid a plot hole. I mean, he's trying to avoid plot holes. He definitely tries to... He does not like plot holes. Like, anytime I see anything that I question, there's always some sort of answer to it. It may be a bullshit answer, but there, most of the time, there is some sort of answer. And that's why the gold cloths are on their way here, and they're making their way through the hyperdimension tunnel, safe and sound. In mint condition. Poseidon. Yeah, and he's like, how is Poseidon doing the shit he sealed within the urn? Could he have escaped? How the fuck is he doing all of this all the way back in Atlantis? They don't explain that. Just know that Seiya's got the Sagittarius. Hyoga's got the Aquarius. Freaking Shiryu's got the Libra gold cloth. Shun's got the Virgo cloth. And Phoenix Ikki's got the Leo cloth. This is a 5v1 Gold Saint against Thanatos. And he's like, really, niggas? Really? Are you niggas really about the 5v1 me with gold cloth? Really? That nigga Thanatos was like, alright, let's do this. Damn, I didn't even look at the shit. Fuck me! Whatever, I need S rank anyway, so. Let's go. Oh, you being a little tricky now, aren't you? Ascending Dragon? Which one is Ascending Dragon again? Which one is Ascending Dragon? I think, is that called Yuha? I hope that's not called Yuha. Oh, wow, wow! ¿70%? Alright. I mean, I'm trying to get... Oh my god! I forgot it's around... Well, that 70% is gone! Ah! Terrible prophetic! I don't even know if I should continue. I'm not gonna continue. God damn, I was fine, man. That's all he needs. Alright, at least I'll get to see this shit now. 20-hit combo. And mid-air, 15-hit combo. Okay. 20-hit combo, you know, honestly, I should try and get that out the way with Shiryu. Because Shiryu and Kyogre are the only characters I really know how to do long, good combos with. Long, good combos. So, I think I'm going to work towards that. If I just end up getting 70% over, then hey, but I'll work towards that. And maybe I'll get the 15-hit while in the air while I'm trying to get the 20. They want you to do all this crazy shit against Thanatos, huh? Blue Cool! I should not block that anymore. Ow! Damn it! Oh shit, that's at home. That used to be worse than Brave Soldiers, honestly. Oh my god, my guard. Oh shit. That's definitely not enough Cosmo to do it. No, nigga. Damn it, I need to stop wasting my Cosmo. I'm just trying to do the combo shit, so health isn't an issue right now. No shit! Damn it. Probably need full Cosmo to start up the combo with. If I could just hit him. Let's go. Okay, I got it. Oh, why did he get knocked back? That's not fair.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to cheese you out, nigga. Yeah! Ain't nobody got time for your shit. You way too OP to not try to cheese, nigga.
I just want my combo to get the fuck out of here. I'll use the other characters to try to get the other shit done.
Yeah, I gotta cheese him out. He's fucking Thanatos! I'm not gonna cheese against Thanatos. Fuck you mean I'm not gonna cheese against Thanatos. What you mean?
That's like saying, alright.
God Almighty. Jesus. Afandi. I'm about to have 1v1 with God. And I'ma not. I'ma play fair. Fuck!
Oh, okay. Anyway. I gotta probably do that with all of the before I even started the mission, I had to do 3 different variations of this shit. So I'm gonna be playing this mission for a while. Thanatos is crazy, man. Mm-mm-mm. They're definitely trying to push that in the video game. They definitely didn't in Brave Soldiers. They're definitely making. Oh God. Well, I guess I have to explain this. I want to save this for later, but apparently I thought I was going to use all of the gold class before they did that, but I might as well explain it now. Basically, I'm going to tell you what happened in the anime and the manga. The manga, here's the funny part. This whole scene right here with them getting the gold class, that chapter was 4 pages long. That's all Thanatos needed to fuck all of them up. It was 4 pages. That chapter is the shortest chapter I've ever read in all of manga. Apparently Masami was doing weekly Shonen Jump and he missed the week. And it was the week then that chapter that Thanatos was supposed to come out. This chapter was supposed to come out. And it didn't come out. Everyone's like, where the fuck is that Thanatos chapter? I want to fucking read the shit. Where the fuck is it? And then it came out. And it was 4 pages long. And everyone was like, what the fuck? Why is it 4 pages long? And here's what the 4 pages consist of. The 4 pages consist of them getting the gold cloth, them explaining how the gold cloth got there, them putting the gold cloths on, and Thanatos waving his hand and completely disintegrating all of the gold cloths as soon as they put it on, and knocking them all back. And then the chapter was over. I was like, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? I was like, wow, really? All of that work. You niggas put all of that time into getting the gold cloth in there. And I was like, yo, it's about to get hype right now. All of the gold cloths. And there's no way fucking Thanatos can fight 5 gold things at once. This nigga waved his hand. I think all of them used their strongest moves too. Yeah, they all did. Freaking Seiya used Sagittarius no Ato. Shiryu used Haku Ryuha. Aquarius Hoikyoga used Aura Execution. Freaking, I can't even remember what Shun used. I think Shun used Nebula Stream. And freaking Phoenix Iki used Oyo's Tensho. They all shot him at the same time. And that, at first, it looked like they disintegrated him. And it was like, yeah, he's gone. He's disintegrated. There's no more Thanatos. And then he self-resurrected from disintegration. And was like, ah, 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 ah. And then he just waved his hand. And then all of their freaking gold plots just exploded. They're like, wah! And they all flew back, all knocked out. And that's what they're showing right now. There obviously is a lot less epic in this video game, but that's what fucking happened. I was flipping. I was bouncing off the wall. I was like, what the fuck, Thanatos? That's what the fuck happened. I fucking hate Thanatos, man. He made him way too OP. Are we not even to Hades yet? Like, or hypnos. Like, I'm a fuck. And he's like, before a god, your gold claws are nothing. Like, you niggas really think I could do something with gold claws? This game comes to America on October 9th. This is the UK. I'm playing the downloadable UK version off the UK PlayStation Store, even though I am American myself. So yeah, just to let you know. Yeah, and that's when Seiya was like, man, we ain't got shit left, son. They already disintegrated my bronze. They already disintegrated my gold. We ain't got shit left, son. We ain't got shit left. And I gotta play that shit again anyway. With Hyoga. Yeah, I gotta play that shit again with Hyoga. And Shin. And their gold cloths. But they didn't touch them. With the gold cloths, they didn't touch fucking Hypnos. The video game is just making me play all of this for gameplay replay value. But they didn't. As soon as they got the gold cloths, they shot their strongest moves at him, and like I said, happened. They're just making me play it because it's a video game. And they're like, oh, we can stretch this video game little campaign out a little bit longer if we do this. I don't even think I can get 70% more health. I don't even think I get an S with Hyoga. Probably with Shin. Yeah! Nice shit, Hyoga. I want this game so bad. Nigga, that's why I could not wait. I made myself a UK PSN account, and I was like, I'm getting the shit when UK got it, because UK got this game the exact same day Japan got this game. And I was like, really? They're getting it the exact same day Japan's getting this game? Alright, well, I'm gonna be one of them. I don't give a fuck if I'm not in the UK. I make myself a UK account, and I'm going to the PlayStation Store, and I'm buying this shit. Yes, I think it cost a little bit more than if I waited. I think it was like, I had to pay an extra $20 because the currency, euro, and the British dollar is way, you know, more valuable than the US dollar. So I had to play, I think I ended up paying a little $20 more, but this is my favorite series of all time, so I was like, I'll give him the money. Yeah. Well, yeah, man. Freaking send me a friend invite, friend request, man. Saint Seiya is my shit. This is my favorite manga/anime. Well, not manga. Is it my favorite manga? It's my favorite universe, per se. It's not my favorite manga anymore. But it's still my favorite series. But yeah. I'm doing pretty good right now. But we just started. Yeah, nice. Yeah, I tell you, telling people, man, the anime is good, even though it was animated by Toei. Toei did a decent job. I've never said Toei did a horrible job. I'm just saying they could have did better. Yeah, the CG movie did look well.
Oh shit! Ow! No! Damn it!
It's over. He got me. I almost had him, too.
Ah!
That's terrible providence, man. That will fuck your whole day up. Yeah, I gotta retry that. I actually almost had it with Hyoga. I almost had it. I'm trying to get the 70% challenge right here, so I'm going to pressing retry until I get it. And I couldn't get it with Shiryu, but I was able to finish the first two challenges with Shiryu, so Shiryu did his job. Hyoga, you gotta do something for the team, man. You gotta pull this shit through. You gotta do something for us, man.
Ah, what the fuck?
Well, I can't get hit by one terrible providence, man. This is Hypnos for you, man. He just doesn't give a fuck. He's not gonna let me ride out. Oh my goodness.
Wow, you blocked that? Ow!
Oh my fucking god! I hate you, Thanatos. I hate you so much. It's really not. I really have to, like, play cautious with this motherfucker. And I gotta get lucky. This is fucking Thanatos we're talking about, man. You've watched Saint Seiya. You know how crazy Thanatos is. Oh, they definitely didn't make him a pushover like they did in Brave. I don't know if you played Brave Soldiers. He was a pushover in that. Oh, we freaking Cosmo dash backwards. Nice, nice, nice. Charge up, charge up, charge up. You're getting too close. Oh shit! He was trying to grab me.
Dodge.
Alright.
Oh shit!
I'm doing really good right now. Fuck, nigga. Good shit, Yoga.
No backup! Fuck, nigga! Well, you couldn't even hit me with that shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, nigga! Let's fucking go! Motherfucker!
Yeah, I should screenshot that loss, but I should screenshot that perfect on Thanatos too, nigga! That is done. You'll never hear today Thanatos gets perfect by a gold saint. Only in a video game will that happen. Jesus. Alright, so I've already seen this cutscene. Alright, so... my nigga, Hyoga pulled through! He pulled through with that perfect! That would've been fucked up if that was the trophy. Perfect Thanatos. I would've got it right there, but that would've been a bitch if they made you do it. Because I would have saw that trophy at the trophy collection before playing the game. Perfect Thanatos! I'd be like, you motherfuckers! That, did you just ask me to perfect? Oh god. Oh god. But yes. Virgo Shun is up next. This is Shun's first time actually wearing the Virgo gold cloth, because you remember, during the Poseidon arc, the only three saints that, you know, got a gold cloth during that time was Seiya, Shun, and Shiryu, with the Libra, Sagittarius, and Aquarius. Phoenix Iki and Andromeda Shun, they weren't there, so they didn't get a gold cloth. So this is his first time wearing this fucking cloth. And this is his first and only time. This is his first and only time wearing the Virgo gold cloth. You said Shun got a gold cloth. He did. This is Shun. I'm playing with Shun right now. This is Shun. It's weird. He keeps the chains of... I'm telling you. Don't even think about it, because he was being rushed. A lot of questions around this time probably cannot even be answered. If I did, I do apologize. I probably was like so many names and all of this shit. I'm good. I don't have to do anything this time. Millstream and Ellie are strong.
Yeah, look at that nigga, motherfucking Shun. Don't let Shun perfect you too, nigga. Don't let nigga Shun perfect you too. He's crazy with them streams. Don't let Shun do this to you, son. Thanatos.
Oh, he was like, fuck off! Yeah, he's like, you're not gonna perfect me! We get it, nigga. I didn't perfect you. Happy? But that nebulous ring, though. I know, the cheese was real. Thanatos was mad. He was wasted. Look how mad he is right now. Oh, shit. Fuck off! Alright, I didn't perfect you, but you getting out of hand, nigga. Kaboom! You getting out of hand. Alright? I didn't perfect you, nigga. Chill. I'm not gonna humiliate you twice, nigga. Calm your ugly ass down. Nigga was about to end my shit. Anyway. That's out of the way. I don't have to fight. Do I have to fight? Yeah, I still have to fight Thanatos after this. But yes, because remember, as far as we're at right now, they don't have the gold cloths anymore. They're all disintegrated. And they already repaired once, so they ain't coming back. They can't come back that fast. So yeah, we already seen this. All of the gold cloths got disintegrated and they're all knocked out. And we finished all of the... Yeah. Next is Thanatos' mission. Damn, I didn't look at the... Well, I'll look at it at the loading screen. Alrighty. Aw, let me see. I'm just making sure they're authentic. Remember, they're in Elysium with Athena now. So you know what happens, man. That battery pack, it latches back home. And he's hearing Athena telepathically talking to him, saying, get your bitch ass up, Seiya. Get up. Get up now. Fight. Fight with all your might. Now. Exactly. Athena's all up in his ear. Get your bitch ass up now. I will give you this goddess pussy. I will do everything. Get up. Get up now. That's basically what she's telling him. Whispering in this nigga's ear and everything. And Seiya, during this time, if you remember Mega Man, during the anime, man, Seiya really wanted to give up the right now. He really wanted to. He didn't want to hear no shit from Athena at a certain point in the. He was just a man. I don't give a fuck, man. He was like, alright, man. I'm gonna do this shit, man. We gonna fight till the fucking end. And Thanos was just like, really, nigga? You can't win. Why are you still fighting? What is up with you? And he sees that. He's like, that's not the power of no bronze. And he's like, what the fuck is going on? And that's when it happened, people. That's when that divine Cosmo kicked in, repaired his Pegasus cloth, and put it to God tier, calling it the God Pegasus. Kluffa. The god cloth. Kamui, the sacred armor. And the Hypnos comes out of nowhere. He's like, yeah, that's the god cloth, son. And then freaking Thanatos is like, where the fuck did you come from, nigga? He's like, yeah. I've been watching this whole time. Yeah, he was like, man, I heard about the god cloth. See, 12 Olympus ruled by Zeus himself. That was the only time they ever mentioned Zeus. Ever! That's how you know Zeus exists in Saint Seiya, because they mentioned him. And Masami never talked about it again. But that was the only time. He's mentioning Kamui. He was mentioning Kamui and Zeus together because, Kamui, you know what Kamui means, but Kamui in this anime or manga means... The god, you know, the god tier armors. And he mentioned Zeus is because, remember I told you, each god has their own, like, squad, you know. Athena has the Saints, Hades has the Spectres, and Zeus, we don't know what Zeus's own officially is called. They might be called the Titans. I have no clue what they're called. They could be called the Olympians, of Zeus. I think they're called they may be called the Olympians. But he was telling him that all of Zeus's Olympians are wearing shit like this. That was the only reason he mentions this, was because he was like, yeah, I know that all of Zeus's squads are wearing shit like this right here. This shit right here is nothing to play with, because Zeus is at the top. We don't know shit about him. Just know that he is above everybody. Him and his whole squad is above everybody. Yeah, man. I know myself. But yeah, that's all he was telling them. Haruka Shinwa's Jidai ni ichido dake sore o mita hazu da. Kotto Cross. Like, God, I hate being with friends and they talk about anime, but no one knows about the things. Welcome to my world, motherfucker. Welcome to my world, where my friends only talk about Bleach, Naruto, Toriko, and Dragon Ball. Yeah, I'm keeping up with Dragon Ball. I'm not keeping up with Naruto anymore. After they killed Neji, I was like, no more Naruto. I know how it ends, though. Bleach, I know they're doing some crazy shit in the manga. I don't care about Bleach right now. I already ripped Bleach a new asshole. So I'm not even going to talk. Trust me. I'm not going to talk about Bleach. Hey, Mike, man, you got something to say, son? Hey, man, all I know. And what I know is that, like I said, I don't fuck with Bleach. I want to fuck with Toriko, fucks with it, but not right now. I don't fuck with Naruto. I don't fuck with, fuck no goddamn fairy tale. Dragon Ball Super, yeah, I'm all caught up with Dragon Ball Super. I'm a Dragon Ball guy. I'm a Dragon Ball fan also, but Saint Seiya's first. But, yeah, man, I'm with you, man. I'm by myself. I'm trying to get a couple of my friends into the series. I got one friend to finish everything up to this arc right here. I got one friend to do it. And I got another friend who's at the Asgard arc, and then I have Hated who's at the Sanctuary. So I'm getting a couple of my friends on that Saint Seiya greatness, but man, it's almost like a lost cause, because yeah, man, he's my main in J Stars. I said before he was even announced in J Stars, I was like, I'm using Seiya, and everyone's like, Seiya hasn't even been in. How do you know Seiya's gonna be in the game, Riku? I'm like, I just trust me, Saint Seiya is gonna be in this game, nigga, and he's gonna be my main. And they're like, yeah, you're insane. How you just gonna say someone's in the game they haven't even announced? And then like 2 months later, Saint Seiya, the Saint Seiya trailer came out. I was like, yeah, nigga, I told your ass, let's fucking go. Yeah. I know. In fact, when I was like, I talked to my friends, I wasn't mentioning you. I was talking about people I usually talk to in like the PSN chats, and Jamaican and Hated. Those people. Those were the people I wasn't really talking about. Fact, when I mentioned all of my friends that I talked to anime about, you're definitely an exception. Yeah. Trust me, dude. You can ask me. These are the only things I don't know about Saint Seiya, as far as all of the information that we have, canon or not canon. The Lost Canvas manga and Episode G, the manga. That's the only thing knowledge base as far as anything Saint Seiya that I have known. Oh yeah, and Saint Seiya, Saint Tia show, that the girl's Pegasus Saint and her story and whatnot. I plan on reading all of that shit in the future. But I've just been reading and watching a lot of other different series, because man, right now, all I care about as far as Saint Seiya is the canon shit. If it's not from Masami right now, I just, man. I'm just waiting for Next Dimension to start back up. That's what I'm waiting for right now. But I do intend to read Episode G, Lost Canvas. I probably won't read Omega. No. I already watched the anime. I'm fine. I'm good on Omega. I'm not going to read the manga of Omega. But there's that. Saint Tia show, I might do that too. But yeah. Anyway, back to this. Everyone's like, man, if Saiya can do it, man, why can't we do it, man?
Yeah,
It's like, no longer a mere saint. Mock him at your peril, brother. Don't be shit-talking him no more, man. He's like, death knows no rival. This nigga gonna die again. And that's gonna happen, man. God Cloth Pegasus Seiya versus Thanatos. Special, finish with a special move. I don't even know why they, I mean, sure, Awakened Sense, but they're talking eighth, they're doing eighth sense right now, so they're just calling it seventh sense for the sake of game mechanics. But they're at eighth sense now. Don't let your opponent use a big bang attack on you. Yeah, because Thanatos will be trying to trick you with that terrible providence, man. I gotta watch out for that shit. I know, man. So shiny, so precious, so clean. If there's anything Toby did right, it is the selection of colors they decided to use for the God Cloth. Because if you don't know, Mega Man, these aren't the original colors. There's also a story that Masami did where Seiya and that Masami Suikoden thing. I can't read that anywhere. I don't know where the fuck I can read that shit. I have it in my plan to watch. And I think I may have taken it, not plan to watch, my plan to read. I think I took it out of my plan to read because, first of all, it's not over. Second of all, I couldn't find, as far as I remember, I couldn't find the chapters anywhere. But I know about it. I know about the Suikoden, the Masami Suikoden thing. It had, like, Seiya. It had the dude from Beat X. It had the dude from Fuma no Kojiro. It had the other, it was one more I'm missing. The dude from the boxing manga he did. They're all in there. They all look like Saiyan. But I don't know where to read that shit, man. I don't know where to read that shit, so. Yeah, but I know about its existence. But no, these colors, that color that he has, the silver, light bluish, that's all Toei. They created color for that. And not really the design, that was Masami, but they changed the color. It used to be gold. Divine cloths used to be gold. That's what the original colors in the manga were. And Toei was like, that's kind of confusing. And we already have gold cloths. We don't really want them to get mixed with the gold cloths that Thanatos just freaking disintegrated. So let's make this a different color. And they decided to give them unique colors for the God Cloth. And I actually agree with that. I respect their decision. I think it was a good decision to make the Divine Cloths a different color than the ones that the Masami. No offense to Masami, man, but Masami, if there's anything Masami, in my opinion, can't really get right, it's the color decisions he puts on some of his stuff. He really likes to use some weird, weird colors for his stuff. And he made all of, fun fact, all of the gold saints in the manga, they're all blonde. All of them. And that was just one thing he decided to do. All of the gold saints are blonde. And Toei changed that around to, they were like, you really can't tell any of them apart if they're all fucking blonde in Masami. So they damn near every single gold saint has a different color other than blonde. I think the only ones that actually have blonde is Virgo Shaka. Everyone else got their color, their hair change to like brown, blue, purple. I think they use every freaking color in the rainbow. I don't think there's a red-haired one, but they use brown. They use everything. Yeah. I think I said all of those except for Otoko Zaka and Reimei no Zai. I don't know where to read Otoko Zaka or Reimei no Zashi. I don't know where to read any of those, but I don't think I'm gonna read Ridding no Kakero or Fuma no Kojiro. I think I'm just going to watch the anime on both of those. They're in my plan to watch right now. You could check. They've been in there for a while. But, there's no Beat X? I thought Beat X was in there. I was going to start rewatching Beat X in December. But let me get to this fight. So what should I be doing? I should try and get my S rank out the way. I'm going to try and get S rank first. Fuck all the missions. I want to get S rank first. And if I don't, then fuck.
Oh,
No, shit!
No, nigga.
Wow, you got me? Well, my S rank is gone.
Huh. Oh, I don't even cash!
Oh shit, you got me. Oh shit.
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Thanatos, man. He's insane. Fucking insane, man. I don't even know what the fuck that shit was at the end. A terrible providence in the sky fucked my ass up. I don't really know what I'm doing with God Cloth Seiya. It doesn't matter, I got Athena's battery pack half an ass behind me. Oh shit, fuck you, ow! 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 Ow!
Got your bitch ass! Let's fucking go! Look at this shit, Spike! Please say that! I'm not done yet, motherfucker! I'm a motherfucking god! Bruce, 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 Bruce! Game set! I'm a motherfucking god!
Oh, I love that shit. You will never see anything as epic as that. If you miss that shit, nigga, go kill yourself. Nigga, that shit was hype, nigga. Did you not just see that shit? I had to go crazy for that shit. Nigga did a re-saken, and then he jumped in the sky. He said, I'm a motherfucking god, and came down with that greatness. He's taking an explosion. Fuck out of here, nigga. Say it was not playing around with Thanatos. He was not fucking playing around. Thanatos. Be like, oh my god, finally, nigga. How much shit do we have to do to drop your ass? And the freaking Hypnos is like, I warned your ass about his ass. You didn't listen to me. He's like, where's Athena? I ain't got time for this shit. And he's like, man, she over there in that temple, man. She's getting the blood sucked out of her. Because we need her blood. Obviously, you got that divine cloth because of her blood. So guess what? We gonna take all of her blood, cause her blood is precious, and it can do crazy shit. So we taking it all. Oh yeah, see, they got her in this crazy urn, that's sucking the blood out of Athena. And she can't do shit about it. And she getting all the blood sucked out of her. From where? I don't know. I mean, it could be from her pussy. Who the fuck knows? It could be, she could be sweating it out. We don't know what's going on inside that urn. Just know that the blood is getting sucked out of her. She's getting sucked off in there. We're trying to get all of her blood. Man, I can't believe I'm going crazy with this shit, man. He didn't necessarily, did he fight Hypnos? That would be cool. That would be a cool arc, but, I mean, man.
All Masami cares about is finishing off his canon story that he wanted to finish off 20 plus years ago. And I just hope he finishes before he dies. So all that extra shit, all those other mangas that are incomplete, man, fuck them. I'm sorry. They're great. They're good. Fuck them. Nigga, finish Saint Seiya. Saint Seiya is your most successful and longest manga you've ever created. The least you can do is finish it off before your ass hits the grass. You know? That's all we want. All we want is some closure. Alright? That's all we want. And all those other mangas that he has on hold or on hiatus, man, I'm sorry. But fuck them. Fuck them in the ass. Anyway, so what do I gotta do now? Like I said, I don't remember him fighting Hypnos. If he did fight Hypnos, I do remember he ran to go find Athena. Hypnos tried to stop him. He deflected his attack, and then he kept on going. That's all. That's the only conflict I remember that Hypnos and Seiya had. Seiya definitely did never like threw hands with Hypnos on some real shit. They're obviously making me do this because of the video game. Oh, really? I did not know that. Like I said, my knowledge on his other mangas are extremely limited. I damn near know nothing about him, except for the name. That's all I know. The only other manga that I read that Masami made was his very first one when he was 21 years old. His very first manga that he sent off to, a magazine that could publish it. And that was called Sukeban Arashi. And it was about this, like, tomboy girl that, she was going through her struggles in life, and she couldn't fit with the girls because she was too much of a tomboy. And it was a little down-to-earth comedy little thing. It wasn't anything serious, but I intend on trying to have knowledge on everything Masami Kurumada has made that is on the net. And that's why I started with his very first one, Sukeban Arashi. And I think the next one I was going to do is Beat X, or BTX. It's called Beat X. But that's the next one I want to do. That's basically Saint Seiya with... we're not here to talk about his other shit. We're here to talk about Saint Seiya. I'm sorry. But I do intend on watching the next thing Masami related is Beat X for me. Yeah. Anyway, I gotta do special move. Finish him with a special move. And Seventh Sense. Alright, that's not too bad. I already got my S rank, so that's out the way. And it's out the way. So just Seventh Sense and finish him with like a Seiseiken or a Ryusei. Oh shit! Can't get hit by that shit. Oh shit, ow. Oh, I don't have to worry about health. I just gotta... What do I have to do again? My filming is fucking terrible! I have to... Special attack finish, and... 7 cents, okay. Yeah, so, okay. Okay. Bitch, kaboom! All right, so that's done. Oh my god, motherfucker! Yep. I think everything should be done. Yeah, everything should be done. I know, right? GG.
even though Hypnos is stronger than Thanatos, but only by a little bit. But like I said, in the anime / manga, they never fought. This is not right right here. All of that, that's not right. That is not right. Wow, really? That's it? I'm at Hades? Wow. All right, well, let me tell you what actually happened. Because they obviously rushed it. They did some Masami Kurumada Shueisha shit at the end. I guess their budget ran slim, and they were like, all right, we need to finish this video game up. We can't do any more stages, people. The Hades battle is here. Let me tell you what actually happened. So Seiya... God damn, this gets a lot. Seiya... Like I said, Seiya deflected Hypnos' attack, and he ran off to find Athena. And as he was doing that, Shun got back up, Andromeda Shun, and he threw his Nebula Chan, his chain, at Hypnos to hold him into place. And Hypnos was like, nigga, you ain't no god, you can't fucking hold me down. And he tried to break the chain, and they realized the chain was, like, glowing with Divine Cosmo also. And, you know, when he looked back at freaking Shun, he already had, Shun had himself a fucking god clop also. And then, you know, they scuffled. And as they were scuffling, as far as I remember, they were scuffling, and then, Dragon Shiryu and Hyoga also, you know, got their god claws at the time. And I think they 3v1'd him. They 3v1'd Hypnos. Because like I said, Hypnos was stronger than Thanatos. Seiya was able to beat Thanatos by himself, but Hypnos is stronger than Thanatos. They had to 3v1 Hypnos to take Hypnos out. So the whole time they were fighting Hypnos, Phoenix Iki sitting there like, man, I ain't got myself no gold cloth, god cloth, man, because I wasn't chilling with the crew. Man, this is some bullshit. Man, I don't think there's going to be no hidden arc, man. We'll see when we get to the... That'll be crazy. You finish all these arcs, next dimension arc. Impossible. Anyway, so yeah. Let me see if they actually explain it. Oh my god. Alright. Seiya is trying to break this giant urn. He's a god, and he can't fucking do it. It just won't break. He's using Seiseiken and Reiseiken, he was using all of that shit, and it was not fucking breaking. And quietly in the casket, Hades. In his spirit form, and it shows him in his shit, in his Kamui. And Hades is like, motherfucker, you've gone far enough. It is fucking time. They're skipping some more shit too, and they're probably not gonna explain it. But basically, here's what happens about Phoenix Iki. You see that urn in the back? When Dragon Shiryu, Cygnus Hyoga, and Andromeda Shun were fighting Hypnos, and Phoenix Iki, obviously he couldn't do shit because he doesn't have himself a god clot because he's, you know, he doesn't have the blood of Athena. But what is that urn over there? Filled with the blood of Athena. So he ran with Seiya. You know, he ran to go follow Seiya while they were 3v1ing Hypnos. And he got up to this urn. And eventually, they break the urn. I can't remember how. Or I think he was, well, as he was punching the urn, it kind of cracked a little bit, and some blood came out of it and got on him or something like that. And that's how he was able to, as soon as that happened, man, his shit freaking went
to freaking God. Because he was... Yeah, that's how it was explained. He said, win the fight if you can. Man. I was fighting Kev earlier, and Kev was using Hades, and they definitely buffed him from what they did in Brave Soldiers, man. He's got some crazy shit. But no, that's how Phoenix Ikki gets himself a god cloth himself. But they're most likely not going to explain that, because they didn't even explain the whole how Hypnos actually got fucked up. They didn't explain that. They did that wrong, so they're probably not going to explain the whole Phoenix Ikki thing either. It's just a video game. I'm not really expecting them to, but shit, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. No, let me not say anything.
バカだ。お前が敬うに値する神だとでも言うのか。神とは正義であるはずだ。人間を抹殺して地上を乗っ取ろうとするような邪悪の神のどこに正義があるか。
All right, so what the fuck do they want me to do? Okay, well, I was gonna do that anyway. Finish with a big bang. Yeah, that shit was amazing. So yeah, I'm definitely going to... I would love doing that shit again. And don't let him do his big bang on you. You already saw how his big bang looked since, when we were fighting Kev, so... It looked badass, but I'm not a lot. You can't do that shit on me. Listening to the voices and reading the text. Yeah, that's how a lot of video games are like that. I'm not even gonna nitpick about that, because... Yeah, it shouldn't be allowed, but, man, video game developers don't even give a shit about that type of shit. Not the anime developers. Like, people like Uncharted, they'll give a fuck about that type of shit, but not these guys. So let me try and get my S rank. I'm at the shaft of ending, man. Why didn't they just let me use the other ones? They have them playable in the game. Brave Soldiers only had God Seiya. None of the other God Coloss made it in Brave Soldier, and I was pissed about that. This game has all of the God Coloss. Shiryu, Phoenix Ikki, Shun, and Hyoga. They got them all, but they didn't include them in the single player. Like, come on, man, I wanted to use my nigga God Coloss and Dragon Shiryu, man. I wanted to see how epic his shit looks. But I ain't gonna see that shit, man. They obviously don't want to fucking... Let your boy Riku use his favorite character in his strongest form of all time. Oh, yeah, my hooks. Oh, shit, no! Ow. I should have shot it just a regular. I'm gonna do that next time. Nigga, why didn't nigga run faster than me? Oh my god, look at that shit. Hey man, you won't. Oh, he's got a full energy, so he doesn't need to charge. Well, at least I did the big bang. I'm a motherfucking god gone gold.
Pegasus, see Vegas.
All right, Bruce. That shit will never get old, ever.
Hoping he trips. I hope my god drips. No, I'm just thinking he's gonna stop and charge his energy so he can let me charge my energy, but no, he was like, nigga, I'm fully charged, nigga, I'm ready to fight you. I'm surprised he didn't, like, Cosmos dash towards me and fucking hit me. Oh, I got both of those out? Oh yeah, don't let him use his big bang on. Okay. So I just gotta do that shit again and get an S. The true Pegasus Comet Fist. Or I think the manga called it the Rise Kensei, or some shit like that. They called it something. She was crazy. Now, I used to think about Hades's Kamui, as far as we remember, was in mint condition, and apparently his durability on that armor is far above the durability of universal destructive power would not put a crack in his armor. That's what as far as the durability, as far as I remember, that's what it was. The durability on a universal scale. And as far as what happened here, Seiya was able to crack that shit. Because it was a crack. So as far as the destructive capacity behind God Cloth Seiya, if you want to scale, go right ahead. But you're gonna have to scale higher than a universal explosion going off. Higher than a universal level. You really can't put a number on that shit. Really can't. Like, we're not even talking about, like, exploding universes. We're talking about higher than universes. If they're easy, I don't know which one is higher, a galaxy or a universe, but I think it was higher than both of them, as far as I remember. I don't even know if there's an area that is considered, you know, higher than a universe and a galaxy, if there's anything higher than that. But apparently it was higher than both of those. Whatever the thing after that is, it was higher than that one. That's where it was. Masami did not give a shit at the end. He was like, I'm about to make this nigga OP as fuck. But he'll put a crack in it. He won't break it. He'll put a crack in it. That's all I'll give Seiya. He'll put a crack in Hades' armor. Yeah, I do use the Japanese pronunciation for Hades. Only for this one. It feels like Hades from like a... If I was playing God of War and Hades in that, I would say Hades in any other thing Hades related other than Saint Seiya. I just say Hades because they say Hades. Creation and destruction itself, man. Man, like I said, Masami Kurumada said it was higher than that. he went fucking apeshit at the end. Because I think he was just, I think it was a little bit of rage that the fact that he had to wrap it up also. So he was like, if I'm going to wrap it up, I'm wrapping it up hard as fuck. My niggas are going to be OP as shit. If I'm ending this shit now, I'm ending this shit. Because the way he was ending it like there was never going to be a continuation. So he was trying to make his characters the end of the series. Because he didn't know he was going to end it now. But apparently that's how strong that they were going to get when he got to that anyway. But who knows what Masami originally wanted. Maybe the gold cloths were supposed to beat Hades, just like the gold cloths beat Poseidon. Because remember, Poseidon, Hades, and Zeus, they're supposed to be the top three strongest. They're supposed to be all around all the same energy and power level. But why was Hades, Poseidon, beaten by three gold saints. Yeah, he got jumped by three gold saints. But Thanatos, who's not even, like, you know, one of the top three, Thanatos was able to beat five with ease. And Hades is stronger than fucking both Thanatos and Hypnos. So it's just like, when you look at that, yeah, I just didn't understand it. It was Poseidon. You're just going to have to come to the conclusion that Poseidon, it was just significantly weaker than Hades. And apparently Hades is significantly weaker than Zeus. But at one point, they all started off at the same power level, or Cosmo level, whatever you want to call it. And like I said, maybe the original story was for Seiya and his crew to 5v1 all of these guys here. And that would have, I guess that was, you know, it'd be harder than Poseidon, because Poseidon was 3v1. This one would be 5v1, and maybe the Heaven Arc was when they were supposed to go God and fight, not Poseidon, Zeus. Maybe when the Zeus arc was supposed to start, maybe that's when they were supposed to go God and fight Zeus, and then the series was supposed to be over. But maybe this is what we got instead, because he was forced to wrap it up. Who fucking knows? Who fucking knows? But I wouldn't be surprised if that was the case. But now, we're here. Now we're here. Oh, yes. Yes. All right. If you just read that last dialogue, he said, I need to explain that. I already told you the durability behind his armor. That durability is crazy. That's his armor. So you would say, what the fuck kind of destructive capacity? If his armor has that sort of durability capability at that such a level, what the fuck can the sword do? You know, the sword's got to do something that's just as OP, right? And it fucking does. The sword, also, first of all, the sword can. I think the sword can destroy the armor. So I think the sword is on a higher destructive capacity than the armor. The sword probably can slice the armor in two. And the sword, this Hades' sword, can slice you out of existence. And if you're immortal, it stops immortality. You're dead. And if you have the ability to resurrect, you will not have the ability to resurrect anymore. So even if you're immortal, immortality can't even save you against the sword. Because it slices through immortality. It slices through immortality. Immortality cannot save you against the Hades' sword. So Hades just said a second ago that I will stop you from being reborn. He's like, I'm about to use the sword on you. Yeah. If Hades hit Phoenix Iki with this sword, Phoenix Iki ain't coming back. He's not coming back. He is not coming back. The Phoenix Cloth cannot. Nope. It can't. That's its only gimmick, and it will not work. And it will not work. It's one of those things where if Goku got sliced by this shit, and they tried to use the Dragon Balls to bring it back, that would be a moment where the Omega Shenron would be like, I'm sorry, that is out of my power. I'm sorry. That Hades sword? No. I just can't do it, guys. I'm sorry. I can't bring Goku back. He's gone forever. That's how strong his sword is. Like I told you, man. Masami was mad that he had to wrap this shit up, so he went balls crazy with this shit. He's like, what are you talking about?
グレイテストエクリプスは完成したのだ。一直線に並んだ9つの星は二度と動くことはない。
Nigga, man, don't even say that, man. Man, don't do that to me, man. I'm glad they did not say, don't get hit by hotties. Because, I mean, technically say, I'm not going to say nothing. I'm not going to say nothing right now. As far as I remember, that did not happen. Basically, what's going on right now is that... Let me explain, because they're doing a horrible job. They're doing a horrible job. Yeah, well, like I said, that didn't happen. For the video game, yeah, you can call plot armor. But I'm going to explain that right now. Okay. Here's what happened in the anime. Seiya was fighting Hades, right? And he was fighting Hades, just dodging the sword hits, not getting hit by it. He was, you know, he put a crack into his armor, and as he was fighting him, Hades started to win some more, because he, even though he couldn't hit him with the sword, he could still get him with, like, a kick and a punch. But every time it was time for hit him with that sword, he was just missing every single time. And that's when Phoenix Iki and his god, the Cloth, came in and started helping Seiya. So it was a 2v1. And by the, you know, Dragon Shiryu, Hyoga, and Shun finally defeated Hypnos, and they all came in. So it was a 5v1. Five gods against Hades. And Hades was holding his own against five of them. And then Athena stopped everything. That part where the force field came over Seiya, that did happen. Now, if that fight continued, I have no clue who would have won. All five gods against fucking Hades, or I have no fucking clue. I have no fucking clue who would have won. I really have no fucking clue who would have won. But seeing what happened at the end, I would assume that they probably would have been able to beat him, because if Seiya was able to put a crack in it by himself, and he's getting 5v1, they probably would have been able to beat him if Athena didn't stop them, because you saw Seiya in that little force field that Athena put around him. Athena did that to all of them. Athena put all of them in force fields and raised them up really fucking high, and she was like, "Stop fighting Hades right fucking up." And then, like I said, she resurrected because she's a god, she's immortal. And they're in Elysium, so... Yeah, this is not even a place meant for human beings, so... A lot of the rules, really, you really shouldn't even question it. Just to know that she's a fucking alive. She resurrected. And all of that blood that got sucked out of her in the urn, she sucked all of that shit right back into her. And I think that's where I'm at right now. She sucked all of it right back into her. And yeah. All right, that right there. They didn't explain that one bit whatsoever. Oh, God. I think I'm losing my voice. I've been talking for 12 hours. God damn it. This video game's so bad at explaining this shit. If you have not watched this shit, you're gonna be so confused. Anyway, so that thing he's holding up right now, I really should get a drink of water, man. I'm thirsty. Hey, look, some water's right here. Give me a second. Need some goddamn water. I'm dehydrated as fuck. Ugh, God. Fucking damn it. Alright. Thanatos. Fucking damn it, should I say. Anyway. That thing he is holding up right there, you see how Hades has his Kamui cloth on. That right there that he is holding, back in the first part of the Hades arc, when back at the headquarters, that is a portable, think of it as like a suitcase, holding Athena's Kamui cloth of her own within it. And Seiya was carrying Seiya's job this whole time was to get this to Athena. Why didn't Athena not bring this with her? I have no fun. Masami did not explain that. I'm not even going to go into all of that. He was rushed at the end. I'm just going to chalk it up to he was rushed. Because I'm sure if he wasn't, he probably would have explained it. But it is what it is. So, Seiya was carrying that, you know, Athena's Kamui cloth with him the whole time. And he was trying to get it to Athena. He thought Athena was dead, which is why he didn't give it to her when he was trying to break that urn. But now that he sees that she is alive, he's like, here's your cloth, Athena. Use it. So, yes. Now you can continue video game for horribly explaining the shit you did not fucking explain. Up his butt. I know, right? Where the fuck was he carrying it? Please don't ask. I have no fucking clue. But, yes. I don't know where she get that lipstick from, but she's waifu material now, nigga. But yes, Athena versus Hades. The battle against gods, the goddess and the underworld god himself. Now, this fight was really, really, really short in the anime. It was like 3 minutes in one episode. Within a 23-minute episode. I think this fight lasts like 3.5 minutes or some shit like that. Does it say that shit? I hope it doesn't say that shit. I hope it doesn't say that shit. Usually the one at the bottom has something to do with energy. God damn. I hope that doesn't say attack by 50%. I'm fucked. But, and all I get is freaking 7 sense gauge full. I might have to watch this Elysium part again. Because I can't remember if Hades actually, you know, tried to hit him with the sword and that force field protected him. Or if she just stopped it and lifted him up. Mega Man, if you remember, please tell me. I can't remember if Hades tried to hit that force field and the force field protected. I can't remember if he swung his sword at the shield or if they were just lifted up. If you remember, let me know. But, yeah, they're obviously only allowing me to do this fight because, hey, man. It does say attack of 50%. Jesus fucking Christ, man. It does say it. I am definitely... He tried to hit it. Did he hit it and it protected him, or did he try to hit it and it missed because the force field pulled them away? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Ooh, Athena. Waifu. Oh, Athena. I said waifu, not PlayStation. I'm not sure. You're not my waifu PlayStation, is it? Ooh, Athena. Look at that shield, though. Ow. Well, I already messed up my S rank, so I'm not leaving this until... It missed? Okay, yeah, like I said, I don't think he hit the force field. I think they got put into the force field and pulled up. But Athena, this is Athena at her strongest right now, man. She's got her own Kamui, man. A true Kamui. Shit was crazy, man. The fight wasn't even all that epic in the... Toei didn't do this fight justice, but who knows how much they had to go off with anyway. Ow. I'm not even gonna take the chance. I haven't even hit him yet. I have not even hit him yet. Does not help that he has freaking attack up times 50%, man. Jesus. I put up a shield, but that did not help. It's Hades' sword, man. Goddamn, I gotta dodge that shit. There is no deflecting Hades' sword. As far as we know, nothing can stop it. So I'm not surprised that she tried to put up some sort of fucking crystal wall and that shit did not even fucking work. He tore through that shit like wet tissue. Hey, dude! Right off the bat! He did not hit you once. He hits you two times with the sword, man. God fucking damn. Hades is not fucking around. He's like, nigga, you better bring out all. Nigga, this is my first time using this thing. Chill. God fucking damn. Nigga went to ultimate right off the bat. Oh my god, how long are his combos? Don't know when they're gonna fucking end. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? You know what? That is... You know what? I'm gonna do that. That is interesting. Is she gonna be talking to herself? Like, That is interesting. I do want to see that also. I'm interested. I'm just gonna try my best in it. You done, nigga? Oh my god, Athena, come on, man. What's good, man, Duty? How you been? Are you using freaking substitution too, nigga? Wait, what were the things again? I can't even remember any of them. I really can't remember any of them. So I could get S rank right now and just come back to it later, but I just need to get S rank. Okay, I'll still. I'm not gonna die here because I'm close to it. But if I do get my S rank, I'll do fight him again just to see who Athena talks to when she dies, because I'm interested in that shit. Look at your punk ass, man. Fuck, nigga! Oh, shit. Ow, what the... Damn it. I don't, honestly don't think I got it. I think I got an A. That last couple hits, man. I think he pushed me down to a fucking A, goddammit. Oh, my god. Son of an asshole. Can you play online matches, please? Let me finish this story. I think this is the last thing I gotta do for the story in anything. I'll have all the challenges completed. I'll have all S ranks, and I'll have everything in the story completed. Once I do that, yeah, I'll try and see if I can find someone online to fight. So last, man, that's all I had to fucking do. I should have let him kill me. I won. I forgot. I forgot. Did they change the music? Holy fucking shit! In one fucking hit, you're down to an A. I should've let him kill me. Fuck, I always forget. I mean, it's so, like, natural now. Is it? You're lying. It's 60% now?
Yeah. Look at this.
I'm gonna cheese you out. Yeah, I'm gonna cheese you out. Do something. Do something. Do something. Do something. Yeah, I cheese you out, nigga. That's how we roll. I'm sorry, man. We gods. We got that godly cheese. The cheese of a god. What you know about that, nigga? You lactose intolerant? Then too bad, nigga. Eat this cheese. The cheese was real. It was thick, and it was godly. We ain't got time for this shit. Give me my trophy. I deserve some motherfucking trophies. I finished everything, nigga. All your goddamn challenges are done. All your fucking ranks are done. Everything's fucking done. I know, the goddess of cheese. Hey, look at this! They actually gonna show the other fucking gods! God cloth, you fucking assholes! This is how they look. Because, you know, they didn't show it to you. But that's how they look. That's all they're gonna... Apparently, that's all they're gonna give you. They're not even gonna let you use any of them. Fucking assholes. I can't believe they did not allow me to use my nigga dragon cheese in God Kamui. Yo, if I go online, I'm using him. I'm using my god Shiryu. If I gotta buy him, I'm going to buy him. If I'm gonna play online, I'm using Shiryu. I might go to training just to see what his moveset is like and then go online. But, yeah. This did not happen. They were fighting. It was a round of a tie. It was a tie. I don't know why they're not in their little force fields anymore. They were still in their force fields. And Hades was not on his knees. Hades was actually winning the fight. And he, just like freaking, you know what he did? Athena did block his sword with her shield. That shield that she had. She did block his sword with her shield. I do remember that. Wow, they skipped everything. They skipped everything. Wow. Okay, pause. Because that's all fucking wrong. That is so fucking wrong. My head is spinning. Mega Man, that is so fucking wrong, bro. Like, what the fuck? Why did they do this? That is so wrong. That is so off. Alright, this is what really happened, people. They were in their force fields, right? They were still stuck inside there. They were fighting. Like I said, Athena indeed blocked Hades with the shield. Yeah, it was definitely the money. Dimps lost all that money, man. They couldn't give us everything, man. And, man, we're not gonna talk about Dimps right now. I'm a little disappointed in Dimps. They just couldn't just... Man, they had all this authenticity all the way to here, and they just shaft the ending, man. 1 minute, niddy, man. 1 minute, man. I gotta explain this shit, man. I've been doing this for 12 hours, man. I'm not gonna end it like this. Like I said, let me try and get through this so you guys can see the online. They're in their force fields. Hades was winning, and Hades, you know, threw his sword at Athena. It was flying towards Athena. And Seiya went in fucking insane. He broke out of the force field and he flew right in front of Athena and got hit by the sword. Right in the fucking chest. And he went down. No, I think he got hit by the sword and he also shot a Ryusaken at Hades. And Hades went flying back. And then I think he disappeared. I don't think they killed him. I think he just disappeared. You could consider him dead. I mean, sure. I don't know. But, yeah. That's what happened. And Seiya got hit with that sword. He got hit with the fucking sword. So it obviously went through his fucking god cloth. Hit him right in the fucking heart. And he died. He died. Well, did he die? That's not an anime raptor. The anime considered Seiya dead. Gone from existence, because you got hit with that sword, you ain't coming fucking back. I don't even want to see what else they're gonna show, because I'm so mad at that. You know, I did not show Athena losing either. I'm gonna come back to that later. I don't know.
Can I not skip this shit? Wow, they're not allowing me to skip this shit. You know what? I should have just watched that cutscene then. Whatever the fuck they had. They killed him? Okay. I couldn't remember if... Because I remember seeing him disappear. But I couldn't remember if he died or not. Seiya didn't die in the anime. He didn't... As far as I remember, it was... It ended on a cliffhanger, honestly. They didn't really tell us if he died or did. They implied that he died. But you're right, he didn't necessarily die because... I mean, there was the movie. But that movie's not canon. And then there's Saint Seiya Next Dimension. But... It wasn't really explained. But basically, sure. You can consider him not dead because... He got hit with a sword. No, for that sequel movie, Overture, that's not canon anymore, bros. That's not canon anymore. You can't go by that movie. But... Yes, it was written by Masami Kurumada, but he retconned it. He retconned it. Because he created Saint Seiya Next Dimension. And that was the new canon path for the sequel to the Hades arc. So he said, this movie is not canon anymore, people. Because that movie was a pathetic attempt of him trying to make the whole heaven arc in one fucking movie. Let me explain it, why I said it. Yeah, he's alive in the movie and in the manga Next Dimension. I was just about to talk about Next Dimension. Yeah, you can consider him not necessarily dead. Because, remember in the movie, he was in a wheelchair. He's technically not dead. He got hit with a sword. But he's a vegetable now. And... Oh, Marin's brother, that's in Next Dimension, man. They talk about that in Next Dimension. Yeah. But he's not dead. He was in a wheelchair. He was a vegetable. There was nothing Athena could do for him. And as far as I remember, Greatest Eclipse was still active as far as I remember. Seika was fine after she got finished getting tormented by Thanatos. After they finished beating Thanatos, you know, obviously all of that stopped and Seika was fine. But to this point, Seiya still doesn't know that they found Seika. He still doesn't know that shit. And that's kind of fucked up, man. Even in Next Dimension. In Next Dimension, right fucking now, he is still in that wheelchair. He is still a fucking vegetable. And there's nothing he can do about it. And this is not how... Can I skip this shit? Like, really? I really can't skip this shit. Wow. Anyway. Like I was saying. He was still in the wheelchair. And obviously Masami Kurumada didn't want it to end like that. Because he still wanted to do the heaven arc. But... You know, Shueisha told him to wrap it up, so that's how he wrapped it up. He wasn't intending on continuing Saint Seiya when he was creating that ending. But when, you know, he created that ending back in the 90s, man. And, you know, it wasn't until 2006 until he said, alright, I want to finish fucking Saint Seiya. I want the fucking ending that I want. And that's why he created Next Dimension. And that's why he retconned the movie. He said he's not satisfied. He's not going to let Saint Seiya ride out like that. And that's why Next Dimension exists. And the reason, if you're a little confused, why it's called Saint Seiya Next Dimension instead of, you know, Saint Seiya the Heaven Arc, it's because basically the beginning synopsis for Saint Seiya Next Dimension is basically Athena knows that there is no fucking way that any power that she can do can bring Seiya back to his normal self. He got hit with that sword, son. It's fucking over. He should have been dead when he got hit with that sword. We already said he should have been dead. The fact that he is a vegetable instead of being dead is a miracle in itself. But he's a vegetable. That's why I said he's basically dead. He's a fucking vegetable. He can't do anything. But, yeah. Technically, he's not dead. Logically, he is dead.
So, he's a vegetable. And Athena said the only way he should have been out of existence, though. Like I said, he didn't get sliced with the sword. He got stabbed with it. So if he got sliced up into bits, he probably would have disappeared from existence. But he got stabbed with it, right in the heart. And it was only for a while that it was in there. So I'm sure if he sliced them into bits, it would have been over. Nothing. But since he only got stabbed with it, I'm guessing we're going to have to rack it up to this. He's a vegetable. There's nothing he can do. And no power can heal this vegetable state that he is in. And in Next Dimension, the reason it's called Next Dimension is because of the name. What do you think? So Athena decides to go back in time to try and stop the greatest eclipse, because as far as I remember, the greatest eclipse is locked into place. There's nothing, it's still locked into place. And Seiya is a vegetable. So there's stuff that she wanted to change. She did not like the outcome. Just like Masami Kurumada did not like the outcome of how it went down, neither did Athena. So Athena goes back and she seizures raises. I'm not going to talk about that. But Hades, Athena, yeah, like just like Masami Kurumada, Athena did not like how that fight went down. And she goes to, I think she goes to one of the Titans. They talk about this in Next Dimension. She goes to one of the Titans to ask, you know, request that she go back in time to stop stop all of this from happening. Change how stuff occurred. And now, this is basically Masami Kurumada. You can basically call all of Next Dimension a recovery arc. Because remember, we don't know how the Hades arc should have been if he was not rushed. We probably would have went straight into the Heavens arc and then the Titans arc, and then we would have been over. But since he got rushed, we can't fucking do that. And so he had to create Next Dimension to fix the mistakes of this Hades arc that, you know, it didn't end up the way he wanted to. So Next Dimension was created. Athena goes back in time. But the problem is, Masami Kurumada, he got more ideas for this Next Dimension. So he was getting more ideas for this shit, and he obviously made it last longer than, it wasn't just a repeat of the Hades arc, because when she asked for him to go back in time, that Titan undercoverly didn't like Athena. But she was like, all right, I'll take you back in time. Yeah, this is why it's called Next Dimension instead of, you know, Back to the Past. Or it's called Next Dimension for a reason, because the fact that she's changing the timeline, it's basically a different dimension, you know? And like I said, this dude who was going to allow Athena to go back in time, he undercover did not like Athena. For what reasons, we don't know. And he, instead of taking Athena back to the specific time she wanted to get taken back to, this motherfucker took Athena 300 years back in time. Back to the previous Holy War. Back to when Doko was young. Back when Ares Shion was young. And they were just like gold saints, you know, in their prime. And all of that shit. He took her all the way back over there. And not only did he take her all the way back over there, he reversed her back into a fucking baby. To a baby. She got thrown 300 years into the past and turned into a fucking baby. There ain't shit she can do now. I ain't gonna say anymore. If you guys are gonna read Next Dimension, go read Next Dimension. But that should definitely be enough for you to go and read Next Dimension, because it gets crazy in Next Dimension. And it's coming back in December, so we're getting new content of Next Dimension in December. But it's crazy in Next Dimension right now. Yeah, time travel. You know how time travel is. But yeah, I mean, well, obviously when you start changing... Oh, there's my trophy for finishing the Hades arc. There's my trophy for, I'm guessing that's the challenges. Where's my S-rank trophy? You can't find Next Dimension... Wait, are you reading Next Dimension, or you can't find any Next Dimension chapters? Because as far as I remember, there is 52 English-translated Next Dimension chapters available online that we can find. But there are... He made about, like, 68.